before. I remember looking at you on a day that I had thought would never be. Together, we reached above to pick a piece of fruit to taste. So many filled the branches. I knew that there would always be enough. I stopped to